sixth year of the show, so it started off a few students who wanted to make a light show, and since then it's grown to over a quarter of a million lights. We use 5 mile extension cords, so every year we just keep getting bigger.
It's like a huge event for a bunch of people on campus where you can all come together and see this winter light show, which is, I guess, sort of a new tradition here.
The purpose of the light show is to showcase what students can do outside the classroom when they bring what they're learning in the classroom and try to make this great community experience for everyone. We also have received financial assistance this year from student unions and activities. All of it is student designed, so we build everything but the lights themselves. We build the control boards, we write the software, we design the show elements, we build those.
I design all the electrical boards that basically control whether the lights are on or off, or how dim they are, how bright they are, basically. I've learned a lot, mostly of time management.
I'm the layout manager, so a lot of what I do has to do with putting up the lights and organizing where we're physically placing the lights in the civil engineering plaza. A lot of the other work that I have to do is also collaborating with the software people, so we're on the same page with what the fixtures are called and how we're numbering things.
I'm leading a team of people to write the code that makes the lights turn on and off when they're supposed to. I learned a new programming language or two working on this project. I've learned how to work in a team on software.
I wish I had done something like this before, like maybe some of my classes even, because I've learned more of this than I feel like I have in some of my schoolwork.
It's a really great place for the university to come together every winter, and we just love seeing how happy everyone gets when they see the lights on them.